Professor Pato.
Hello, friends. Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Professor Pato says that when there's sun and rain, something wonderful appears. A rainbow. How lovely.
Rainbow.
Well done, Caterpillar. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you help baby bird?
Rainbow!
It's a rainbow.
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about rainbows.
Lesson approved by Professor Potter.
Button to choose a video.
Rainy.
Lluvioso. Rainy. Lluvioso. Rainy. Now you.
Rainy,
rainy.
Rainbow.
El arco iris. Rainbow. El arco iris. Rainbow.
Your turn.
Rainbow. Rainbow.
What a beautiful day. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Picnic.
I see. You're going to have a picnic. Wonderful. What's inside the basket? Sandwiches. Oh, I'm hungry already.
Wait!
That's strange. Look! This looks like trouble. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. The weather was nice. It was a sunny day. So the dinosaur decided to visit his friend Harold, the ant. But it started to rain. The dinosaur was very sad. Then the weather got sunny. Then it started to rain. Then it got sunny again. Then it started to rain. Sunny! Then rain. The dinosaur was very, very, very sad. Suddenly, the doorbell rang. It was Harold. He had an umbrella. So they had a party. The end. Those are some very tricky sandwiches. Can you tell Pato where the sandwiches are?
Basket! They're in the basket!
That's right, in the basket. Can you tell Elly where the basket is?
In the tree!
In the tree!
This is one very strange picnic.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show. Today's color is red. Everyone look for something red. Something red. Let's see what you can find. All right, let's see your pictures. A red cube. A red ball. A red flower. Good. Keep searching for red things. A red apple. Perfect. A little red car. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
Fred!
Very good! He's red! Hooray for Red!
What's this? Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? It's an ant! Elly, look! Do you know what it is?
Ant!
Can you tell Pato what that is?
Ant! It's an ant!
Good job!
Picnic!
I see! You've invited the ants to your picnic! Wonderful!
On a sunny day, on a cloudy day, my friends are dancing with me.
to our picnic. Let's explore weather and seasons with Pocoyo. Tap here and then choose a season.
Spring. Sunny.
What a lovely spring day. What should Pocoyo do today?
Grow a flower.
First, Pocoyo plants a seed. Then a sprout grows. Then Pato waters it. Last, a flower grows.
Cloudy.
What a wind! What's something fun Pocoyo can do on a windy spring day?
Fly a kite.
First, it is windy. Then, Pocoyo gets a kite. Last, the wind makes the kite fly high.
Rainy.
Pocoyo is going out in the spring rain. What should he do?
Jump in a puddle.
First, rain makes puddles. Then, Pocoyo puts on rain boots. Last, he can jump in the puddles without getting wet.
Rainbow.
First, clouds separate. Then sometimes you can see a rainbow.
Lightning.
First, rain clouds gather. Then, there is lightning. Last, Pocoyo runs home.
Lightning.
First, rain clouds gather. Then,
Professor Pato.
Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Now, class, pay attention. Today we're going to talk about space. This is the sun, the sun. And this is the moon. Planets, these are planets. And stars. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you tell Baby Bird what those are?
Stars!
Those are stars!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about space. Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
play in the forest, though Pato isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Pato isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. But even if she's missing, we're sure she's very near. But even if she's missing, we're sure that she'll appear. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. And then all us together are going to have some tea. And then all us together are going to have some tea.
Want to play a game with Pocoyo? Choose a level. Level 2. Pocoyo and his friends need your help to collect lanterns. Make a bridge using picture blocks that are in order. First, it is snowy. Next, the snow collects on the ground. Last, Pocoyo rides a sled.
First, next, last.
These pictures are in order. What about these? Last, he jumps into the pile of leaves. First, leaves fall from trees to the ground.
Uh-oh.
Pocoyo can't cross the bridge if the pictures are not in order. If you need help, tap on this button. When do you look for shade under a tree? First, it is sunny. Then, Pocoyo finds shade under a tree. Good for you! You did it! When do you use an umbrella? First, it rains. Then, Pocoyo uses an umbrella. Good job! When do you put on a scarf and mittens? First it is cold. Then Pocoyo puts on a scarf and mittens.
Last, Pocoyo feels comfortable.
Wonderful! When do you make a snowman? First, it is snowy. Then, the snow collects on the ground. Last, Pocoyo makes a snowman. Oh, goody! When do you jump in puddles? First, rain makes puddles. Then Pocoyo puts on rain boots. Last, He can jump in the puddles without getting wet. Great! How do you watch out for lightning? First, rain clouds gather. Then there is lightning. Last, Pocoyo runs home. Good for you, you did it! When do you ride a sled? First, it is snowy. Next, the snow collects on the ground. Last, Pocoyo rides a sled. Good job! How do you watch out for lightning? First, rain clouds gather. Then there is lightning. Last, Pocoyo runs home. Wonderful! How does a butterfly grow? Watch out! The leaves have almost reached the top. First, a cocoon opens.
Then the butterfly climbs out of the cocoon.
Last, the butterfly flies away. Oh, goody! When do you go ice skating? First, there is ice.
Then, Pocoyo puts on ice skates.
Last, he can skate on the ice. Great! When do you jump in a pile of leaves? First, leaves fall from trees to the ground.
Then Pocoyo rakes the leaves.
Last, he jumps into the pile of leaves. Good for you, you did it! When do you jump in? Elly, the leaves are getting too high. First, rain makes puddles.
Then Pocoyo puts on rain boots.
Last, he can jump in the puddles without getting wet. Good job! Sorry, we can't build more bridges. This is how many lanterns you helped Pocoyo and his friends collect. 12.
Professor Pato.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a ship. A ship. This is a boat. A boat. And this is a lighthouse. A lighthouse. Baby bird, can you tell us what that is? Can you tell baby bird what that is?
It's a lighthouse!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Lighthouse!
Wonderful! Now we know about ships, boats, and lighthouses. Thank you, Professor Pato!
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Pocoyo is going to have lots of fun today. He's off to play with his friend Pato. What's this? I think it's a shadow. Yes, that shadow seems to be following you, Pocoyo. What could be making the shadow? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what's making the shadow?
Cloud!
It's a cloud!
Yes, it's a little cloud. I wonder where he came from. There's Pato. Perhaps he can help.
Yes, well, not so funny now, is it, Pato?
Oh, Pato doesn't like the cloud either. The little cloud is crying.
Clouds cry?
How strange. If I didn't know better, I'd think, yes, it's true. The cloud's feelings are hurt. I wonder, what will you do now, Pocoyo? You've got an idea. What is it? Oh, I see. You want to talk to the cloud. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo, but I'm not sure the cloud can hear you.
Shout!
Terrific idea, Pocoyo. If you all shout together, the little cloud will be able to hear you.
Cloud!
Cloud!
Yes, it worked! I think the little cloud likes you, Pocoyo. I think perhaps, could it be? Yes, I think this little cloud just wants a friend.
Friend.
Pocoyo, cloud. Friends?
Friends.
I think the cloud would like to give his two new friends a ride. That means you too, Pato. What fun! There's Loula. Pocoyo and Pato have made a friend. Just as I always say, nothing brightens up your day like making a new friend. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!